posted a clip on YouTube about a gal by the name of Greene. A YouTube clown just yanked it down, said it's cruel and mean. So they protect her hate speech, 'cause it's bad to call out hate. And if you do, they'll come for you and try to castrate. But it's alright now, I learned my lesson well. You can play nice, but the asking price is you'll never please yourself. It was a simple video exposing what she said. Maybe it was a bit too deep over someone's head. YouTube probably can't afford to hire the very best to censor other people's work. There's no intelligence test. But it's alright now, I learned my lesson well. YouTube overlord is not on board, so you got to please yourself. La-da-da-da-da, la-da-da-da-da. If you didn't watch that video that they said you should not see, I posted it on another site called Flickr and it was free. I'll put the link right there below so you can take a look at that. It's not all that in the bag of chips, but you know what killed the cat. And it's alright now, I learned my lesson well. You can play nice, but the asking price is you'll never please yourself. La-da-da-da, la-da-da-da, la-da-da-da. Well, there's a long, rich history of criticizing those in charge. Now that trend can see its end with YouTube looming large. If you're gonna say your piece online, I wish you a lot of luck. If I have to sing what Google wants, I'd rather drive a truck. And it's alright now, I learned my lesson well. YouTube's cloud can take me out till it does, I please myself. La da 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 da, la da 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 da. All right now, I learned my lesson well. You can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself.